Hey guys, it's Lincoln from Peak of Us here, and today I'm going to be playing Skate 3. So, Skate 3 is a fun game that everybody likes to play, well, almost everybody. And if you don't know who Zexy Zek is, Zexy Zek, he does Skate 3 videos. He does, and I saw him do a challenge of double front flip, and he went and ollied and did a double front flip and landed like that. But he did double front flip. So that's what I'm gonna be trying to do in this video. And he does a little series that he does Epic Skate 3 challenges where people in the comments leave him challenges to do. So that's what I want you guys to do. I want you guys to leave me some comments of challenges for me to do, and I'll try to do them in a video. So let's get started. So this front flip, double front flip, might take a little while. As I just landed right there. I just landed it. As I say, it might take a little while. That's crazy. Now, we're gonna be trying to land. Now we can try to land a double backflip. This is gonna take forever. What? Can you hear that guy? He's like, ooh. And if you don't know what games we have for our Xbox, then go check out our other video of Xbox 360 Game Collection, and you can see what games we have. And instead of trying to land that, I am gonna try to coffin through the whole Mega Park. This is the Mega Park. So, if you don't know what coffining is, I just need to get up here and then I can show you guys. So coffining, you basically press LT, XA, and then, so you press LT, RT, X, and A, and then, look, coffin. So it's basically where you lay on the back of your board. So I'm gonna try to be going through the whole Mega Park like this. And I don't think it's gonna be taking a while. But I'm just gonna run up these stairs super fast. If you don't know how to run, you just press A, and then I'm gonna be going through the whole Mega Park in a coffin. So let's do this. Oh no, get back in the coffin. My fingers hurt from pressing on the coffin button so hard. No! Oh, gotta go back up here. I'm gonna place my marker because my marker's down there. From trying to land the double backflip. So, I think if I don't move, I won't go as fast, so I don't fall when I try to turn right here. Please don't fall. Yes, don't go all the way up. Okay, good. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be the tricky part. Oh, I almost landed that. So on that part, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go through that part. Oh, my guy thought he was gonna have to do a hippie jump. If you don't know what a hippie jump is, it's where you just press X and A, and then you jump up and land. But I'm gonna be trying, like I said, I'm gonna be trying to do a coffin through the whole makeup. So, here we go. No, don't fall! My goodness. Okay, let's go. Maybe if I go up here, I might lose a little bit of speed, but if I just keep going like this and fall down in here, if I don't die. So, instead of that, actually, and then I'm gonna be going down into, I'm gonna be trying to get 5,000 points on my first line, in one line. So go up like this. That got me 100 points only. Oh man. Maybe, I think if I go down here and don't fall. If I go down here and don't fall. If I can go down there without falling, that would mean I would fall. Like that. And don't do that. Well, if I landed that, it would have been pretty cool, actually. So come down here, do an ollie. That only gets me 230 points. Oh, my goodness. My God, this fell. So I'm going to be trying to get, um, 5,000 points from dropping right here. So that's only 10. That's only 10. 5,000. So here we go. Oh, why did my guy not put his board back under his feet? So if I start right here, place my marker, I need to get 5,000 points from in here. Why did that happen? Why did that? So I only have 207. And I need to get a lot more if I want to get to 5,000. So if you don't know where it says my line, so when I like do a trick, it says line 616. So I don't think I'm going to be able to get it on this try. Unless I can do some cool tricks right here. No, because then I'll just do that. So, the sun got in my eyes on that part. I'm going to come over to this side. Oh my goodness. Why does my guy keep dropping his board? Or kicking off of it. Something like that. Every time. Oh. More to go. Oh, 5,000! 7,000, actually. Let's see if I can get 10,000. I mean, 10,000 maybe? No, my line disappeared. So, that's gonna do it for this video. Like I said, if you have any, if you think we should play any other game, leave in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.